हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे 6 नवंबर 2020 एंड वी आर इन माय किचन ग्रोइंग स्पेस। आई वांटेड टू शो यू समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग। दिस इज माय आइकिया शू ऑर्गेनाइजर दैट आई हैव शिफ्टेड फ्रॉम विंडो नंबर 3 टू विंडो नंबर 1 नाउ। यू कैन सी हाउ आई यूज्ड माय आइकिया शू ऑर्गेनाइजर अ फ्यू इयर्स अगो टू ग्रो ग्रीन्स। आई लीव अ लिंक टू दैट वीडियो। Here are my tomato plants. Some of them are in their individual tall cups and that is great, that is fine. No big deal or anything interesting. What I want to show you are these. These are my Barry's Crazy Cherry tomato seedlings. Actually, they are big enough now to go for a direct final transplant. And that is what's so interesting. Now, I had sowed all the seeds here in this 4-inch square pot just prior to the sale. And there are around 8 or so plants in this. And you can see that 2 of them have taken off so well. You can see this against the background. And the potting mix is just at half level because the plants must have used it, or I may have put half actually, I don't remember. Now this looks so promising that if in a 4-inch square pot, if I can have just 4 plants and they grow to this height where I can do a final transplant, I can actually eliminate the process of the first transplant too, and I've not added any fertilizer or anything. It's just the potting mix and the plants and the sun that they are getting. I think this is very, very exciting. Just let me place this here so you can see it. Look at those. I think it's a brilliant idea to try this for the next season so that there's no hassle of so many cups and stuff. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. And in the meanwhile, everyone can have a great growing season. There's a lot going to be happening in this shoe organizer for this season. Once I have things nice and flourishing, I will update you guys with a video. In the meanwhile, happy growing!